And also, the sixth evacuation flight from the U.S. has departed for Abuja and Lagos with 325 passengers on board. According to the Consul General of Nigeria in New York, Mr. Benayaga Okoye, in the manifest are 128 males, 174 females, and 23 infants. This brings to 1,739 the total number of stranded Nigerians evacuated from the U.S. by the federal government so far. As with the previous flights, all the evacuees were subject to the federal government's COVID-19 safety requirements before boarding.